There's a legend round here. A killer buried, but not dead. A curse on Crystal Lake. A death curse. Jason Voorhees' curse. They say he died as a boy. He keeps coming back. Few have seen him and lived. Some have even tried to stop him. No one can.
Jason belongs in hell. I'm gonna see he gets there.
Jason, come on! Come and get me! It's me, you all remember!
Forget. He's down there, waiting.
Only my share.
Where are you going? I didn't mean to pry.
I'm looking for a private island.
What are you running away from?
Why do you ask that?
No. People never run away from anything. The rain didn't last long, did it? You know what I think? I think that we're all in our private traps, clamped in them, and none of us can ever get out. We scratch and claw, but only at the air, only at each other. And for all of it, we never budge an inch.
Sometimes we deliberately step into those traps.
I was born in mine. I don't mind it anymore.
Oh, but you should. You should mind it.
Oh, I do. But I say I don't.
Talk to me the way I heard, the way she spoke to you.
Sometimes, when she talks to me like that, I feel I'd like to go up there and curse her and leave her forever. Or at least defy her.
You must think me a very sinister doctor. Oh, I do have proof.
Seems to me you're just plain scared.
Yes. Yeah, I am. I met him 15 years ago.
Gravy?
Nothing left.
What?
No reason. No,
it's starting to happen again.
In even the most rudimentary sense, I feel that. Good or evil. Right or wrong. I met this 6-year-old child. This
hey, man.
Blank, pale, emotionless
fate.
The fuck's wrong with you, dude?
The blackest eyes. The devil's eyes. I spent 8 years trying to reach him. Then another 7 trying to keep him locked up because I would.
What? It's starting to happen again.
Man.
Get out the door! What the fuck's wrong with you, dude?